Artificial Reflections, as a project, attempts to map the rapid developments in RE technology. As new versions rapidly update what is possible, the question is, exactly how do we use this? And can we conceptually imagine possibilities beyond the good or bad binary most seem to fixate on?